We're so excited.
You can take it then, right?
Yeah. No, I'm talking to myself here. And there's our proud papa. Hello.
Hello.
You can hear that baby in the background. Sounds like a galloping horse. Okay. We're going to take a potty break and we'll be right back. Can I just put, okay, we're just going to start the epidural. We can't film it, but we're just going to show Tom. Hello, Tom. And Mel. Hello, Mel. And Geraldine. Poor Geraldine. Okay. We'll come back to this later. Stand by.
Show the sad face and we'll show a happy face after.
Okay. Who's next? Stevie and Alexis.
Who do we need to
get?
I want Jeezy over at their house because she's been there all day with nobody there.
There's Yogi.
Hello.
Where's the key?
We'll
go get Jeezy.
I missed a call. Someone called. Oh, she didn't ring. Oh, I have it. Oh, I don't want to.
Well, I heard her say. Video cameras, video cameras, and then
button
to Steve. Oh, Stevie.
Come on, man.
Do it.
I want it. You do it.
What he did is, first he gave you a shot to numb the area. And then, you know, it's just scary.
Okay.
Why do they have these things
that they want? They were giving me oxygen.
One.
It's just a precaution. I mean, it's just because they did the epidural, that's all. I mean, everybody who goes and has an epidural has to have oxygen. It's just a protocol. There's nothing wrong.
Do you want to come out in the camera too so I can videotape you?
Oh, that's okay. I think I got it all under control.
We're here at the hospital.
I think I just called. She told
him
what her son.
He
said, as soon as it happens,
that's
a new phone, so you need to put it in your work
tomorrow.
The update.
Okay.
We are now at a 7 centimeters.
Is that centimeters or centimeters?
Hey, Mom, have we been drinking?
Huh?
Have we been drinking? Is it centimeters or centimeters?
Whatever. Centimeters, centimeters.
Mom, I'm thirsty.
She's having plenty of constructions.
Does she know what a contraction feels like now?
Yeah, she does.
Okay.
She does. She's got it down now.
For the last 2 weeks, she's been.
She's having plenty of constructions.
She's been having constructions?
Did they redo her epidural?
And she is pain free at this time.
What?
She's pain free at this time.
Mom, can you give me one of those shots?
Well, thank God.
Yeah, she's not hollering, she's giggling.
Mom, can you give me one of those shots? I don't want to. Ask her if she wants to run down the Wendy's
with us for a while. Said,
you know, they're up at night.
Tell her just to put me to sleep. I said, no, you don't want that.
To put her to sleep. What is she, an animal?
She hadn't slept.
Mom, can I stay the night?
That's sort of weird.
We're not leaving until the baby's born.
We
aren't? No, it ain't going to be long before she has it.
Is Aaron screaming?
Yeah, Aaron's been hollering.
Aaron's going to need an epidural, so when she starts squeezing his hand, he won't feel it.
Did you notice how he squeezed it in there?
He's fabulous.
No, she's not asleep. They're just
a little
bit crazy.
Heterosexually challenged.
Use the restroom in 4 hours or something.
so.
But she's not feeling anything.
But what if I punch her?
She wouldn't feel it.
She may laugh.
What if I punch you? Will she feel it?
No, you might feel it back.
Yeah.
They might come back to you.
I didn't hit you yet.
We're all comfy now, nice and quiet.
No,
she's moving right along.
Are you watching the DVD?
We're on standby.
Yeah, I'm watching the DVD while she's screaming and painting.
Yes.
Hold on.
There's another shooting there. You're walking one down in the tree. The tree. You can see those trees.
Oh, look at
here. When I was driving through last night, there was a big old shindig going on with that little theater closet thing.
I'm down.
The plaza.
Well,
it's
like, I guess going through
the
West Side Park.
By the red light.
Maybe. The cross is a little.
It's a minor deal.
Is that the list? There's a little shindig go down.
They have it all the way back there.
Yeah,
what
is it? A monkey took over my town.
They have it all the way back there. Cinco
or something park.
Because
Oprah
Simpson.
Part of those heroes.
What are you doing, Kathleen?
I'm
She's just recording everybody.
Hey, Beth, over there.
All right.
It's your turn. You do it now.
Updating again. She's now 8 centimeters.
Holy
oh, no.
I
told you it was going to be in 30 minutes.
Yogi.
If I'd have asked Mom to be born, she would have said no.
Yep, we are at 8 centimeters now. Moving right along. Oh, I can't walk because I'm...
Mom, can I help?
Oh, man.
I had a nurse call me a smarty pants. I said, I get it from my dad. I'm sorry.
What did I say?
Oh, you were hungry. I forgot what I said.
No.
It was funny, though.
Was it good?
You know those guys that have those in their teeth?
You need to put
that spaces out their teeth, and then they don't brush the ones that are under there, so it's all rotten if they take them out. Those I got in there. That's stupid.
Some of the most interesting conversations we have.
But this is what my son's gonna come to in this way.
I know, poor
thing. Talking about people's
girl.
Teeth.
Superman.
Enjoy being in there.
I'm gonna go check on Geraldine.
God forbid.
I haven't got to tape her yet because they were.
Give her a hug and a kiss.
Alright.
When the baby's coming.
Hey, I'm back. I had to go and update everybody. They're all in the waiting room making all kinds of racket.
Turn it off real quick.
Okay, we're back. Mom's feeling better now.
There's a husband.
Oh, there's Dad. Dad's back now. Hi, Dad.
Son, when you see this, look how much trouble.
No, she should have videotaped me screaming.
Yeah.
Well, the videotape was here. Y'all could have taped it.
I know. So you're at 8 now, huh?
It ain't gonna be much. If you start feeling a lot of pressure on your butt, Geraldine, you better say something. Dad, we're almost complete. We have a little rim around our little head. We should be here shortly. So I'm gonna go update everybody. I'll be back.
Did you put the water in it?
This is Granny making coffee.
You put the water in
it. And the baby's gonna be here in 15 minutes.
Do you put the water in the screen?
And Yogi's giving instructions on how to make coffee.
Let me put my glasses on.
Okay.
Say it again.
Yogi's trying to tell us how to make coffee. All right, I'm going to go update everybody else. She is completa. She will be having the baby within the next 15 minutes.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Cool, awesome.
Even everybody's gonna go smoke a last cigarette before the baby gets here.
Even Stevie?
Yeah, yeah. He's going with them.
Can I go smell them? Let's go smoke a cigarette. Hey, by the time we come back, we're right here. Can I sing that
picture? No, you're not. No, the only man is having the doctor's.
No. No cigarettes. Stevie's waiting for me. We'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't be gone long. The time is not 4:12 though. I forgot to change the time on this. It is 11:30 at this time. Not 4:12. Has your mom changed her mind? Is she going to be in here?
Well, it looked like she thought real hard, but she wouldn't answer. And Yogi said, can I send the paper? I said, no, you may not.
Yogi.
Sent it. They didn't have the. the cord is supposed to go to the middle of the placenta like this, and it wasn't. It was like connected to
low batteries.
Uh-huh.
And scam, diam, come, handy.
Could have been one of the problems.
It's
okay though.
It's
perfect.
What
are
they saying?
I don't know what's going on.
Zoom in so you can hear it better.
I was zooming in the whole time. No, what's going on, Mom? Mom. What's going on?
The baby's perfect, okay?
No, what were you saying?
We were talking about the placenta.
What's that?
Sorry, it's to play.
Where the baby lives.
Oh, Santa.
Where the baby lives? What about it?
He's in about to play with Santa.
What do they do then?
Where they send him to play with Santa.
I can see some nose hairs. That's what makes your mustache. Dude, I think that one guy hates me. So I was like, dude, can you go home now or what? He looked at me all mean.
I'm gonna look.
Okay, bye. Come on, baby. Look.
Precious darling.
Kathy, you wanna stick in my bee?
That's what I was looking at. I'm sure you guys can do it.
Well, I got it, but I'm blue.
Don't wait
until
they
come. Apologizing.
I'm sorry.
Right here?
Yeah. They can open the windows right here for him.
Are there any other babies in there?
No, he'll be the only one.
Beat on the ones that don't get the
windows.
I don't want him.
He is so tiny.
What's Aaron think?
He didn't know what to.
He almost passed out several times.
Did he really?
I said, "Are you passed out?
Are you alright?" He said, "Don't worry about me.
Yeah. He was trying to help her push as hard as he could, and I think that was, he would hold his breath while she was pushing. That's why he was kind of getting.
He was kind of like,
yeah. He was trying to help her. I was doing it back there. I was going.
What
we did. We're all pushing for.
Is what I told Steve, picking up Aaron off the floor.
And all the time was, well, there's Kathy. Push. Come on.
Look,
right,
he's naked.
Look, he's born with no hair, no clothes, and no teeth.
Look, is there your name, Steve?
There he is. He's opening the eye.
Oh, he's so precious.
Right here?
Sterling had brown hair when she, well, no, she had dark hair when she was born.
Look at him, and still a cone head. Look how big his head. Still, just to get him out of there. She better not have a bigger baby than that. She'll be having a C-section. Look at his head. It's all bone shaped because it's pushing him out. Look
but
at him. He's mad.
Hard.
He's like, stop it. I don't like it. You better leave me alone.
Baby hard.
Look at his eyes. He's got his eyes open and everything.
Look at him.
Oh, he was wide awake in there.
What are they
going to
do now, Mom?
They're going to check him.
It seems 55. Like they wipe them real hard.
It's now 3.
Oh, you have to. You're supposed to. That gets them going.
Did the doctor
you want
stimulate
them?
To.
Yeah, if you have to stimulate them.
Did the doctor spank them?
No, they don't spank them. They just rub them
no,
real hard.
No, he was crying. Nobody's had to spank him.
He's all red.
He's pink.
Okay, pink.
Or as Aaron's, or Stevie used to say, peach. He's all peach colored.
I don't want any of your pink coffee, Stevie.
There he is.
I can't see anything.
Was your job done?
Can
you go home now? Or?
Oh, he's so pretty, isn't he?
He's beautiful. He's like, what the heck are y'all doing?
Look at that nose.
And he was born before midnight, wasn't
he? Yes, he was.
What did we think?
Isn't he a kitty?
He's got a cone head, though.
How long before it?
Oh, it just takes a little while, a couple of days. And it'll round out.
Still got your cone head.
I don't. I don't either. Precious.
Yep.
Yeah,
that's
one.
I don't have a cone head, do I?
Oh, yeah.
Just like on Saturday Night Live.
Stevie, I'm going to kill you.
You hear that? Well, that's a good place to do it. Anything bring me back to life.
Okay.
I don't like the way they're handling it.
He weed already.
They're just too rough with these babies.
Already
uh-huh, he already weed.
Take a picture of his first pee-pee. Go.
He's like, what is
that?
Don't
they?
They're so... Drone out in this world like that.
You better call your son. He said for you to call him.
Oh, yes, yes. I need to get basics, though, first. What are they going to tell us where, how much he weighs? And
look at those toes. He's got that middle toe taller than the big toe.
Basketball player.
Yeah.
Can you put his shoes on him?
He's kind of long, isn't he?
Uh-huh.
He is, right?
Uh-huh.
Look at him sobbing.
That's good. That's good for his lungs. It's good for his lungs.
Look at his feet. They're huge.
Those are big. Baby, they're kind of little tiny.
Look.
Look at the feet. Those are big feet for a newborn. He won't even fit in my little
chest. Oh, he will too. He's got tiny little feet.
No, he doesn't. He's got big feet. He's got his mama's and his grandmama's feet.
I don't
want to
hear that. Poor me or you.
Not his grandmama's. I got little feet.
You're talking about Kathy.
That's the only thing little about me.
Stop talking about me.
You're talking about Kathy.
Who's this talking?
You might say he's got his daddy's feet. I'm just going to come back because she's funny.
Yeah? He's very good.
He's
Is she
going
to be able to breastfeed?
Probably.
You know? Oh, God bless you.
Isn't that something? Isn't that just something?
Stevie, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Right here, man.
Right here in front of the baby.
What's he got on his hand?
I'm all, get that away from him.
They're giving him something to play with.
Already, it's called plastic.
Look. Yeah, he's wide awake.
What do you think for a preemie? Looks pretty good for a preemie, doesn't Kathy?
Oh, yeah. Steve, he looks real good.
He has a plastic in his hand.
No, he dropped
it. It's there, but he can still get it.
Put his first diaper
on. I want to put a diaper on.
I don't know if they put it on. Are they?
Mm-hmm.
Stevie?
They should have left the cord long, didn't they?
They'll trim it. They're just making sure he's okay before they do anything to it.
Oh, he's so sweet. Mm-hmm. I think we ought to take him home with us because I don't think Aaron and Jerlyn will be able to take care of him.
He may be going home with him.
See, what I think is that.
Stevie, I'm going to
have a fight or what?
He may be going.
Oh,
she may be able to take him home.
When?
Whenever she goes.
She knows.
Oh.
They were talking like, well, you know, she might be able to, maybe, you know, maybe help stay there for a couple of weeks or something, you know?
Oh, well, good. Let's get the weight now.
He's doing good. He's setting 93% over in there.
What's that mean?
That's good. That's good.
What does it mean, though?
Well, everybody sets 100%. He's a premature baby, and he's setting 93%. Oh, now look, 97%. 98%. It's good. It's very good.
99.
Look, 99% on room air.
So his lungs are doing good.
Room air, his lungs are
100%. Look at him. He's at 100% now.
On his lungs.
His lungs. Yeah, his lungs are great. Look at him. Look, they're putting his head on. All right, damn it. Where's his little hat that says Ethan Poe?
Go get it. Hurry.
Look at him. He's like, what the hell is going on?
He's just sitting there styling.
An hour. He's sobbing. Look at him. He's sobbing.
It's okay. That's good. We want him to cry.
You
want to
go see Jolene? Can we see Jolene?
Yeah. Well, no, the doctor's sewing her right now. You can't go in right now.
Well, she had to have a C-section?
It just rips you a little bit, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. He's sewing up her.
Dad, what I think is that we
Stevie,
should...
I'm going to beat the shit. You all shit monster.
I'm going to tell my dad what I think. You're a cousin.
In front of the baby.
Okay. He's learning all these new words.
Script words, when you see for the Alexis.
First,
when
we idiot Stevie.
They're
still like,
he
has
his fingers and all of his
toes and everything. Yeah. Got all of it. Oh, he's so pretty.
He doesn't have that 6th
till like Aaron. He does 21 toes. 21.
Oh, he's perfect.
Look at those eyes. He's looking around.
Hey, what's going on?
Sketch your lens eyes.
Mm-hmm.
From your side of the camera,
look at
the eyes.
Perfect little baby.
He can't Well, he didn't have Jerlyn's nose.
No, that's
Jerlyn had a little tiny bent nose.
There's the grandpa's nose right there, don't you see?
Mm-hmm.
Grandpa's nose.
I don't want you, Stevie. I'm going to knock you into next week. Stevie, stop bothering Alexis.
Because the grandpa's nose.
Oh.
Let's
see what he's saying.
Is it blue? No, she don't do that one. Oh, she does.
What do you think?
It's good. Are you putting mine back?
Good, just kidding.
Some oxygen.
A little bit, yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There it goes. Ethan, look at you, buddy.
Who's talking?
Oh, there, I got a close-up. Oh my god, he's so pretty! Got that cone head, but we'll take him anyway. Hi, puppies. We're all done. The baby's 4 pounds, 4 ounces. 18 inches long.
The cord usually is implanted up here.
It wasn't that bad.
Let me get a picture of the placenta. This is the placenta, because I know Geraldine will want to see it later.
And Aaron will too. Yeah, right. I just got back from Ethan, and I got to help feed him some from a bottle because I don't have my milk yet. But I gave him some of what I do have, which is colostrum, which was just a little bit. And he's doing really good. He's breathing on his own. They took that little tent off of him. So I'm very proud of him. And he's just as cute as can be. He's doing really good. And hopefully he'll gain a lot of weight soon, so we can take him home. So, he's our little blessing. There's a button that says night or something. You see it?
Black light?
No, let me see. forgive
it? Well, I pressed it.
Let me see. What does it say?
That's all it says, black light.
No, come here. Turn it.
Is this the one you brought me? Is this it?
Yes.
I already pressed it.
Night shot right there.
And how long are you pumping for?
Put that on. Huh?
How long are you pumping for?
It was like between 10 and 15 minutes.
Okay, that's good. So, okay.
Can you see him in there?
Yes.
You want me to turn the light back on?
Well, I just didn't know.
We can see him just right.
You can?
Okay. Can you see him okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you can see him in there, then it should be all right, huh? Are you going to eat for me? With Daddy. I wish he'd open his eyes. Oh, look, there's one eye. Hello, one eye. And in this arm. Ethan! Hey! You're close.
The last shot I did was probably.
Oh, okay.
Close.
Here we go. This is Mama Geraldine feeding Ethan. Auntie Karen is here. Hi.
With her bionic arm.
With her bionic arm.
To start sucking on it?
Yeah.
Okay. Because he's just kind of looking at me like, what are you doing? He's pushing it out. Let's see. Look at that. I haven't started it yet. I've come in the middle. Oh, look. Okay.
There he goes.
All right.
Now he's going.
Good boy. Yeah, my good boy. I'm hearing all these different things.
Yeah, we all kind of have different techniques. Well, some of us tap it, some of us...
Hey, how did you get the date to go on right, Geraldine?
Yes. Yeah.
I was messing with some stuff last night.
Okay.
I noticed the date on my camera was wrong. I fixed that, too. Oh, there you go. Look at how he's... to look around with his one eye. Yummy, yum, yum. Yummy, yum. Look at his eyebrows. You can't even see him.
That's what your kid's going to be, Karen. You know it?
Mm-hmm.
Because you and Damien both have blonde hair. You're not going to be able to see hair at all.
It's going to be an album.
That's, see, that's how my brother's eyebrows are. But me, look at me. I mean, my eyebrows have always been big and dark.
Is it eating?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's sucking every once in a while. Oh, another lady, might have been you, I talked to so many nurses, said that they might suck a little bit and then rest.
No,
it was you, right? I don't remember who I talked to. Yeah, it was this morning.
We've had a lot. We've been stressed lately. We can't remember everything now.
But I'm learning that shows I'm remembering stuff, right?
Yeah. It doesn't matter what nurse told you.
But I know somebody told me something. You know, Ashton used to do this with one eye, and they called him Peepeye. Because he'd do that with the one eye. So it reminds me of Ashton.
But Ashton wasn't this tired.
Hey, guys. Hey, Speedy, are you talking to the staff one second?
Are you?
No,
they were so funny.
No, but I did tell him only one per baby.
Michelle, this is, they already came for three of them, and the guy, he wanted two extra.
Can you see him okay?
Mm-hmm. No,
that's it.
Well, what I'm seeing perfect. He said, can I have like two extra masks because the guy wants two extra ones? He's like, no, they charge him to us.
He's eating a lot more.
Look at
him. It's falling off. No.
Well, that's what I told him. Is it the sticky side of them? No. Just, you know. Give them a,
is that their little baby acne or whatever? What's it called?
Well, I can't remember. What is that called on their face whenever they have that little white bumps on them? Michelle, what's the little white bumps called?
Milia.
Look at my arm today, Michelle.
Oh, you better cut it out. Your freaking device.
She's the bionic woman friend.
I know. Isn't that awful? I'd rather keep the other thing on there.
What in the world?
Some type of brace. I went home
go ahead and pull it out and try to burp him a little bit.
He said, well, you are.
When did you get that?
On Friday.
Oh, hang on, let me turn it off a second.
Came back.
Mama's burping the baby. She's burping the baby.
And he comes out and he goes, well, I looked at your x-ray and I didn't see anything broken. And I said, no, I hope not, because there was never anything broken.
I know, don't let me forget to take pictures of you with the baby.
He goes, so it's actually dislocated.
Well, right now we're feeding, so.
Is this okay?
Yes, that's good. You're doing very good, Mom. You got it. It's all natural for you.
Okay, well, I'm going to put you in something different, and I'll see you in my office on Tuesday.
I just don't want to hurt him.
So basically, he's like, I'm going to put you in this just because, and then I'll do
that thing on his head makes me nervous.
Do you really have a set time appointment for
Tuesday? And then that's what he said. He would be in the office at 9 o'clock. So I said, well, you know what? Today I'm going to call and just make sure. You know, he might have not even told his office that I was coming. So I said, told him who I was, you know, and Dr. Fonda told me to come at 9. And they go, oh, well, your appointment's at 11. And I'm like, oh, well, I'm glad I called because
excuse me, sweetie. I was trying to get your hair out of the way.
I waited for 2 hours. So anyway, yeah. So hopefully he won't call in tomorrow. It was at 11 the last time, too, and they called me, like, my appointment was in 30 minutes. I was just about to walk out the door, and they called and told me he called in sick. I'm like, okay, you didn't know this at 8 o'clock in the morning? Anyway, we'll see.
Good luck, girl.
I know. Hope you get
sick.
What are
you doing? I'm videotaping my grandson eating his Bob Boss. Watching his mama feed him. He's doing good. He's sucking really good.
What do you think, friend? How am I going to make it stick? They put it under the warmer and they burn.
Get some of that adhesive spray. Put that little adhesive spray on each side.
Right?
Yes. Benzoid, yeah, that.
Tom might have a little bit of a spray can.
Yeah, he used it on me the other day.
Yeah, he did. He used it on Gerald Lynn. So we know he has it.
What's your girl
being? Scratch Mama's face.
Jinxie was here. She'd do it for me. You haven't seen my dog yet, have you?
Mm-hmm.
Are you doing?
Jinx,
the black and white one?
I can't remember. She's such a mess. Banjo's she's probably got his tongue hanging out that far now. All of the dogs.
She's in heat, so it's driving Banjo insane. You'd think it wouldn't, but it does.
There's Nana. There's Nana and Ethan. Did he burp yet?
Hey, mister. Yeah, you better open up. Open up those eyeballs. Ethan. Ethan.
Ethan! 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 Hello!
Can you open your eyes?
He's super spoiled.
Kathy!
Where do you want to go?
More than super.
Ethan. Oh, look, I she's having an anxiety attack. That's what they said earlier in the...
I see you. I see you.
Did you ever bring...
I see you.
You're about syringe, is what I mean.
She's got her brain with her. That is her
I
head.
I see you looking at me.
You got one eye open?
They're both kind of opening.
Hey, you.
I was like, what the heck is going on over there?
Hey, you.
There it is.
Hey, you.
Oh, she just gets stiff as a boar and slaps him.
I see you. I see you.
Okay, are you quite finished? Are you quite finished?
Look, she's got a bruise. Hello?
Hey.
Let's try to breathe, girl.
Hey.
Look at her.
What is she doing?
Not breathing.
Well, that's a little small problem there, Beba.
Yeah, put her down my distance. Hey. Told her no, so we can put her on the back.
Look at her. She's not.
She is. She's just...
There, now she is, a little bit. Girl, don't be doing that. Good Lord, you're scaring us over here. Disrupting our meal.
Are you peeping when we're turning away? Are you peeping when we're turning away?
Let me go around the other side.
Girl.
I was using you to hold on to. Oh, there, hey. There you are. Hi, precious.
She just had one.
Open your eyes.
She just gave you anxiety.
Ethan.
Look
at those blues.
Okay, girl. Now that's enough of that. You hear?
Yeah, sweetie. Open up your eyeballs.
No.
Hi. Hey. Oh.
He's trying.
Oops. That's a little close. I went too close. Sorry about that, everybody.
Oh, did you zoom in on his...
I zoomed in right on his
little,
head.
Little pimples?
Yeah.
Yes. Uh-oh.
Precious.
Oh,
Oh, he doesn't have an IV anymore.
Yeah, he does on his foot.
Like, oh, he does?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
It's on his foot. So it's okay. It's all right. Well, she didn't like that formula or something. I don't know.
She was breastfeeding.
Oh, she didn't like that breast milk then. Mom had sour milk. Not Ethan's mama. She had good milk.
It scares me when it does that.
What? Don't worry about it. It's his foot. It moves. It's okay. You can tell he's fine because look right here.
Okay.
Just suspend their
head.
This is going to be going off
on the head. Yeah. He's okay. He's okay. Oh, man. That's like a little squeaker. Are you a little squeaker? I'm a little squeaker.
Oh, did he
burp?
Oh, I'm sure she will. Most babies just do it and get it
over
with.
It's okay, sweetie. It's all, it's his foot. It's not even a good wave. That's how you know. Okay? It's
well,
not
that
even
lady last night told me that in the middle has to be in the 90s.
It does have to be, but you have to have a good wave and a good reading.
And it's not a good wave.
Okay.
Now watch. See, look. See, whenever it starts getting a good wave, it starts going up. See how fast it's going up?
Uh-huh.
When it starts getting a better wave. It's just because you're feeding him and burping him and stuff.
Okay.
It's okay. He's all right.
He's
giving
me. He hasn't had a problem since birth. Okay, so.
Well, I doubt he's having one now. You just have to have
he really before hasn't, or y'all are just telling me that?
No, he would be under oxygen and all that, and he's not.
You better drink that, Booker.
I'm gonna have to be
drink.
So.
Drink.
It's like in a cuadro que está supuesto a verlo. We'll move him here, move him there. It's like moving furniture around. Where does he look better?
Bini.
I know that he's been here so long. Where does he look better?
Did you hear that? That baby's been here so long, she says it's like moving furniture. Where does he look best at? He's gonna move, she's gonna keep moving him around.
That's
oh,
fine.
Let's see, he'll look good in this corner.
Can we turn off the lights so he can open his eyes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did he finish what he's...
No, he's getting there. He's getting there.
No, we're 17, okay?
Okay.
Oh, that's it.
There he is!
Hello!
Let me get on the other side.
Yeah.
If I can see. There you go. Hi, baby. Precious.
I know, not just that one eye.
Scoot that way just a little, Geraldine, so I can get in here. Oh, Ethan. Oh, that baby's having a conniption. Say, get him out of here.
Look,
she's bothering me.
Look at him looking around. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, Ethan. Hello. Hello. He has his daddy shape of his eyes.
You think?
I think.
I don't know.
I think he does.
I don't know.
I think he does. I think you look like your daddy. I think you look like your daddy.
He might be a blondie, though.
Mm-hmm. Might be a blondie. This is almost gone.
What is her blood type, Kathy?
What is your blood type?
A positive.
A positive.
And the baby, he's O positive.
That's what Aaron is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Aaron's O positive.
I'm an A positive. I'm A plus. My sweetie. My sweet. You're getting mommy's good stuff. Aren't you?
Make him grow up strong. Like his daddy.
When are you gonna work, Kathy?
Tomorrow. I have to come back to work tomorrow.
You're gonna be grandma maternity leave?
Yeah. No. No grandma maternity leave.
Gotta go back to work.
Were you gonna put more in here, or what were you gonna do?
I'm gonna put more in there. Is he done?
Well, there's not much in there.
Right, baby.
While I refill it.
Right, baby.
Look, there's. It just looks like there's less when it's down.
Yeah. When it's all
he's
in the.
He's already taken for 17, and he's already there's 5 left.
Oh, that's good.
He took 12, so you can go ahead and burp him. Okay.
And don't worry about this, Geraldine. Just don't even look at that. Okay. That just because his foot's not steady. Ethan Wayne Poe. Hey, open your eyes, baby. You don't want to open his eyes. You're sleeping too much. You're sleeping too much.
It's easier to burp him, huh?
Mm-hmm.
With the IV mouth?
Yeah, without
yes,
it on
I'm
his head.
Yes, I'm not so worried about
him. Emma, I'm not worried about
him. All right, we want him to have a good bath while we're gone.
Yes, he'll get a good bath.
Say, wash my nasty, nappy hair.
I love those little noises. They're so cute.
Wait. Right there.
We have to be back at 2:30 because that's his next feeding.
What are you doing? Going to sleepies? Just get some more. Just get some more.
His hands can't come out of here.
Yeah,
he's like closed in.
He's closed in, isn't he?
Look at his little face. Look at his little face.
I can't. He got his hand in his face. There it is.
Looky.
Is your husband in town today?
I don't know. I haven't heard from him. Oh, I didn't think about that. I can just get some to eat with him.
You're so cute.
You are cute. Cute boy.
All right. We'll be back later. Daddy feeding Ethan. He had him a bath today. He had a bath today. Oh, there's his eye.
Hey, buddy. Is it those lines are right?
He's peeping in. Oh, look at him. Hi, Daddy.
Oh, look.
My good boy.
Oh. Little blondie.
It's on that shadow, like I put my shadow over me and he's nice.
Yeah.
Is it because he was in there and it's dark?
I don't know. Mother.
He's so light.
Ethan! Hello. Hi, baby. Oh. He's so funny. He's being silly. He needs to eat. He needs to eat.
Come on, Mr.
Take his little hat off, Danny. Look at all that hair. Look at all that hair. Daddy. Whoa. I zoomed in way in on his eye.
Drink up, buddy. Drink up.
Ethan! Ethan! Daddy. Can't see him.
I'm trying to get him to smile.
Hello. Hello. Ethan. He's tired, Daddy.
Okay.
Hold on. Ethan sleeping for the first time at home. His first sleepy time here at home. His daddy will be home soon. We love him so much. My sweetie boy. There's Ethan with his daddy. His daddy's rocking him to sleep for the first time in our house. Right, Daddy?
Yeah.
Look at Ethan. Whoa, I zoomed way up on his face. Hi, baby. He's got his little chef's hat on. Oh. Where's Jinxie? Hi, Jinxie! Yeah. Hi, Jinxie! Jinxie, are you excited?
What's wrong with Jinxie?
I don't think a lot of people realize how important innocence is to innocent people.
There's Ethan in his little swing. He looks so tired.
I'm stuck back in this right there. Have you listened to it?
Ethan is 3 weeks old today.
It looks like
I've been listening to my nurse's office. There's the dead tone.
Whenever you like.
Two boxes of freshly. Someone who can't sing.
I don't know, I just wanna play. I haven't played video games in a
while. Hello.
Ethan.
Whoa, I zoomed way up in his eyeball.
From a lonely shepherd boy, by the way, she can't miss the biggest, brightest, shining star in Las Vegas. Tommy Jones has sucked the other hands off audiences on two continents in the name of order.
Ethan Poe, August 11th. He's now 3.5 months old. He has changed so much. There he is in his little swing. He's asleep. Hopefully in a little while I'll get him to smile and I can record him smiling. Look at his face, how much it's changed. Home from work, and they're asleep together. Aaron's asleep like that with Ethan. Dun, 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 Winnie the Pooh. What is it, baby boy? Ethan. You're so excited. Ethan! You're so excited! Yes! You're so excited! Thank you.
Hey boy.
May I say hello? I'm Lamar Alexander. I'm not just some new cast member.
Hi, Peter. Kick and kick and kick.
As a human being, I want you to know.
He better get happy.
Kick those feet. Can you do it? Oh, you're trying so hard. You can do it. Bless you. Ethan. Hi, sweetie boy. You're so excited. Tell me. Talk to me. Tell me all about it. Ethan. Look how little he is in that. His feet are so far from the ground.
Mom, can you really ask mom for pizza? Sure. She said yes, come on!
Whoa, that's a big NFL.
Play with your toys? Hey, sweetie boy!
It's a feeling of clean like nothing else. New extremely clean from Aquafresh showers your whole mouth. Microactive foam seeks out bad breath germs and leaves a cool tingling that just won't quit. New extremely clean from Aquafresh.
Hiding from blemishes at my age?
No, I Aveeno.
Peter. There's Ray. It is, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it's getting darker, a lot darker.
Just get out of this thing. You're just gonna ruin it.
Just the other day, it was like.
Blonder, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What? Here we go. What was that?
Surprised he doesn't have one yet.
How old are you? Like 13 months, you said?
Hmm?
Like 13 months, you said?
What's the matter, babe?
I need a shovel.
I need a shovel or a dustpan or something.
Well, you broke the dustpan.
Oh, that's right.
Look at Tim Allen over there.
Oh.
Say bye.
Bye.
Hi, Boogity! Hi, gorgeous!
Probably have 100 phone calls returned by now.
Look at his little shoes.
Be concerned, be sympathetic, but be strong.
Hi, Ethan!
They got themselves on this mess, not you. Got it? Get at it. Get to work.
Can you state the life support of such a test as this resulting in a false match?
It's virtually impossible. Perhaps a few years ago, I would be so certain, but now I have no doubts.
Nothing further, Your Honor. Virtually impossible to make a mistake. Is that what you just did? Virtually impossible to make a mistake. Now, don't those same tests also indicate that Miss Bartlett had sexual relations with more than one man the night she died?
Yes.
How many?
Miss Bartlett had sexual relations with two men that night.
No further questions. Now, you testified that you were at the dinner party from 9:30 in the evening to way past 3 in the morning, is that right?
That's right.
And you never left? The food was good. You normally eat dinner till way past 3 in the morning?
I don't have breakfast until now.
Now, the night that Paige Bartlett was...
He likes that.
You testified that you had drinks with her at a club called Cooper. Now, did you have an argument with her there? Objection, Mr.
And we can't talk to each other the way we used to. I mean, there's some things we just can't say.
No, that's just not true.
Joy, hi, baby.
Yeah. How often do you walk your dog, huh?
What?
You know what I mean. What time of day? How many times a week?
He started doing that yesterday, the spitting thing. Look at you spitting. Spitting.
Hey, Dawson.
Silly boy. Hi, silly boy.
There's a little cow.
Moo.
And there's his dad.
My sperm created this child.
Hey, buddy.
His first Halloween. And his parents are freaks.
Mm-hmm. There's Jinxie as herself today.
He has no clue what's going on.
Zoom in.
Hey, buddy.
There's PETA.
Okay, now pause it.
Pause it? Where's that at?
Push that button again.
Lock, you mean?
That red button.
I have to record this moment in history because Aaron is in drag. He's a crack whore. With his little crack baby. Make a pretty face for the camera. Look at those sexy legs. And I can see his shorts under there. Hi, Ethan. Get him, Daddy.
Yeah.
Ethan! Ethan! Where's my gorgeous? Where's my... Bless you! Bless you! Ethan! Ethan! If you want to make more money, we need to change the time on this clock. Ethan! Like, this is too cool. Ethan! 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 Well, he's looking at it. See how much fun? I just turned it on.
Oh, okay.
Aaron put the mirror on backwards. So he's got to take all that apart for Ethan.
Yes. It's giddy as a feline.
It's all for Ethan. Zoom up on Aaron's face as he happily takes apart the toy for his son, who is sleeping peacefully in his room. Here we are, first Thanksgiving dinner at home.
At the Post House.
There's Aaron picking out.
Slow down now. Slow down.
There's Jason.
How are you? I'm trying to bring you out of the way.
Ethan's crying. I hear it on the monitor.
No, he's not. There's Stevie. He hasn't gotten his food yet.
Andy, wakey, wakey. Are you wakey, wakey? Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Where's your sake?
It's in there.
Assault Jason.
You know he has found it. You're right.
Got to have this food. Everything else is just.
When it's time, you better give me. Let's try to do it in a
like that. No.
Okay, I have to capture this moment. Steve has long hair in the back. Little curls. He has curls. Ethan's first Thanksgiving dinner.
me and Aaron went an airplane ride when Aaron was about that age. In a two-seater?
Ethan!
You put him on the other seat, right, John?
No, he was holding him.
Oh, okay.
And I bet you feel all that air buckets. I asked Brian one day, because I remember, I don't know why, but I said, do you remember being in an airplane when we were little? So we've been up in an airplane, like what Eric used to fly.
Uh-huh, the two-seaters.
More than once.
Yeah.
So I remember that one day.
We did. You were in diapers the first time you went. And that was,
I'm still in.
And I almost was in diapers.
They're in Uganda, they gave rides. I don't know if it was helicopter rides or
airborne.
What's Jinxie doing? What is Jinxie doing?
Coming off the corner blitz.
What
Joey Harrington catches
him
late. Raiola can't get out
of
the block.
What are you doing,
really nice Jinxie? Job by Joey Harrington. I tell you, this guy is seeing everything today, making good decisions, and more important, he's good throw. And right now,
Jinxie. Jinxie. What is Jinxie doing?
Absolutely dominating third down. And you talk to any coach in this league, they'll tell you that we have to be able to win the third down battle. The Lions are able to, and so far the Packers not. Land is scary again, and the linebacker Paris Lennon.
That sounds like what's in your diaper.
One of the problems that the Lions have had with their running game, I believe, is that they don't stay play side long enough. They're constantly looking for the cutback instead of trying to follow their blockers into the hole. That time Gary had an opportunity to stay on his blocks. He may only get 2-3 yards, whatever the case may be, but when you cut back, there's nothing there.
Look how long it's been since we recorded him. What have we been doing? Ethan? Hi, Pumpkin. Hey. He wants to watch. Oh, there's his head banging. He wants to watch his show. Ethan! Hey! What are you doing? There's Jinxie. Ethan. See, Aaron, somebody likes my statue. Peek-a-boo! Ethan, what are you doing? Are you playing? Hi, Dolly. So he's not quite crawling yet, but he does kind of hover around. Get your ball. Boogity! Go get Ethan. Go get Ethan. Hi, gorgeous. Jinxie, come here. What's she doing? My cereal, Mom.
No, I've
are you busy eating your cereal? You are?
I'm going to forgive them all. Offer you these. A fun popcorn machine. A
Ethan.
Floor clock and a charming cradle.
He's 10 months old now. My pumpkin. Eat my cereal like a big boy.
And finally, this beautifully handcrafted magic garden cradle. Cast iron is sure to be the
look how different he looks there.
Comes complete with
that was right house. Before Christmas.
And Valerie, who's visiting us from Michigan, will win all three of those prizes. If she can tell us which one of those three prices is wrong. Two, one is wrong. Popcorn machine.
There's my pumpkin! Ethan.
A pair of Vision dual action upright air bikes. The E4000 combines upper and lower body exercises for
Ethan.
The best aerobic workout possible.
Start the bidding, please, Janice.
Ethan.
A camping trailer. You'll need to test Alka-Seltzer Plus. Use as directed.
Ethan.
Any three in a row, You get them right now or then, and you're a winner. Where do you want to start?
Apple seltzer.
7:43. Now or then?
Now.
Now is correct. Now you can win. You can win with these two, or you can win with these two, or you can go with this one and this
Ethan.
One.
Ethan.
Now, which of those two do you want?
I shake my head and he shakes his head too.
Now, no. But you can still use this.
Ethan.
With this one and this
Ethan.
One. You want to go down here?
Ethan.
Very well. Or any time, now or then.
Ethan.
Now, all you need is this one down here. The pain relieving patch. 6:59. Now or then.
Ethan. Ethan.
We're looking for
Ethan. Baby. Ethan. Ethan, baby, make your face spaghetti. Hold on. Make your face.
Did you do it?
A little bit.
Do your face, buddy. Do your face.
Do your face, Ethan.
Ethan.
He did? Do your face! Ethan!
Ethan!
Do your face!
Ethan!
Do it, baby.
Ethan! Ethan!
You didn't do it. Change the channel. Do it. Do it.
Mm-hmm.
that one. We have something to say too. We're gonna put it right on our ass.
Ethan. Ethan Poe.
Stop looking at the camera.
Yeah, there he goes.
All right. We got it once.
Uh-huh. He's just checking out his foot.
That is your foot.
Whoa. Where'd he go? Okay. Cut.
My seat's already mounted in here.
You know my nephew has a video, it's a video to telephone. Wait, please, video.
And then he
where she said,
phone? Yeah.
Well, we might get talking to her right now.
That's this plug user. She's video talking on the phone. And yeah. You can be playing this game without somebody else talking to somebody else to be playing this game. It's like a football deal.
Hi, Ethan. Ethan.
But it's a phone, it's like a football.
Easter Sunday.
That's weird.
Ethan.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi, baby.
And it's plus it's a radio, too. It's a game,
hi,
game deal, radio, and a telephone.
Oh, hi, Pumpkin.
Would you take it? Do you know why we're here? Would you like to tell me what
there's
we're
Granny.
Talking? I'm sorry, I can't hear you. What kind of activities went on in here?
They were smoking.
Did you? Were they smoking?
Yay, baby.
Did you
smoke
weed
too?
Yay, baby.
No, we don't. You know where you've been going, and all your friends. You went down to your parents' house with the illegal drugs in it. Have you thought about that?
Yeah.
You know, your mom and dad are very concerned. That's why they called.
Oh, man. You call this?
Why do you want me?
Good stuff, baby.
See if you'll hold one of those eggs.
There's an egg, buddy.
Smile, Steve. Hey.
Does he have that grass? Don't yeah, let him eat that. Like Stuart's mom.
Here, let me see the laser.
Laser?
You've been lazed. You've been lazed.
To you, didn't.
That's a jacket full of stuff and rocks.
Yay, baby! Where are you going, Pumpkin?
Thank you. I'm one more card on this.
What?
Let's take this card back.
He's acting like he wants another nap, is what he's acting like.
He's what?
He's acting like he wants another nap.
He wants his bow.
He gets medicating for the screen.
There's your juice. Drink your juice. Oh my gosh, that was funny.
You can't drink your juice without setting up here. Here, hold it. Hold it.
He's still learning how to hold it up in the air.
Yogi's getting mad at me.
Yay, baby!
If you get what I'm saying.
Yay, baby! Yay! Look at you, big boy! Oh, how cute the tail comes out. It says on that toy that it's for 18 months, but I think as long as we're right here with him.
Of course.
Aaron saw that today in the closet and decided to put it together. Yay, baby! Yay!
Well, I started putting together a... I started putting together a stroller for Geraldine's dolls, Cabbage Patch dolls one time.
You want to take Vita's invitations? The one from Uvalde?
Yeah.
So I can set...
Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Look how long it's been since I recorded my baby. Hi, darling. There's the baby. Yeah. Looking for the video camera? Did you take it the other day or did Brian? I don't know why he took it and then didn't even take the charger, so. I just wanted to get this tape out of here. It was Ethan's birth and everything. Are you playing with the basketball? Well, get the ball. God, that thing's so big to him.
These eggs aren't bad.
Ethan.